So you want to schedule an appointment with your academic advisor. Great, it's actually probably easier than you think. Hi, I'm Eli, and today I'm going to take you through the steps in order to do that. First, go online and log into mybsu.edu. Once there, scroll down, and in the column underneath Additional Tools, select AdvisorTrac. From there, you will be directed to the main screen. In the upper left-hand corner, select Search Availability. Again, in the upper left-hand corner, a drop-down box will appear. Select the center that corresponds to the advisor you need to meet with. For example, freshman, you will click the Freshman Advising Center, and so forth. Click on the drop-down box below Consultant, and select the advisor you would like to meet with. Then click Search. Available time slots will appear. Simply click on the time that works best for you. Once selected, a window will pop up confirming the time and date of the appointment. Make sure to select a reason, so the advisor can know the subject of the appointment before you arrive. Once you have selected a reason for the appointment, please also enter in some notes regarding the detail of what you would like to speak with your advisor about. Lastly, be sure to add in your phone number, in case your advisor needs to reach you ahead of time. If you would like to sign up for text messaging reminders, click the Yes button below Save. Next, look in your email for a confirmation of your appointment. This message will also include an Outlook calendar invite to remind you of the event. Both you and the advisor will receive this notice. Once you have completed booking the appointment, you can return to the AdvisorTrac homepage and view your appointment in the upcoming appointments window. Voila! Now you have scheduled an appointment with your academic advisor. To cancel an appointment, go to AdvisorTrac and under the Upcoming Appointments tab, click on the X next to your appointment and choose a cancellation reason. After entering a reason, click Confirm Cancellation to complete. You will also receive an email confirming your cancellation. As a courtesy, please give your advisor at least a 24-hour notice when canceling. Happy scheduling!